So today we have Adesh Bhai and Saloni with us. Adesh Bhai, Saloni, you are just done with the counseling of your son Bhavya. I'm also super excited for him, but I would like to know more from you. How was the session and what all you got to know today?
First of all, thank you so much, Preeti, for taking this, giving the session. Honestly, I'm feeling ki session pehle kyun nahi karana tha. We are very late. Like kids definitely age of 3-4 years, 5-6 years. I mean below 10 definitely session. I think maybe parents should go with that. Definitely we are late, but chicken. We go about parvan at least pata to chala. And I feel my perception towards my son not that completely changed. I mean, my point of view of approaching him, talking to him, communicating him now will be definitely changed. And thanks for that, Pidhi. Definitely, we'll keep all the things in mind. So, we have suggested how should we communicate to kids. But basic chizon mein apan kitna aap deeply jana, tell that in advance.
Very good. Yeah. Saloni?
काफ़ी चीज़ें हैं विच एज पेरेंट्स आई थिंक वी नो कि बच्चा किस चीज़ में फोकस्ड है या क्या उसके प्लस पॉइंट्स है, बट वी डेफिनेटली मिस दैट टू पिन पॉइंट एंड टू यूज इट टू द चाइल्ड्स बेनिफिट. सो ये सेशन के बाद में देन डेफिनेटली वी गेट टू नो कि जो चीज़ें हम लोग वी एज पेरेंट्स आर हैप्पी कि अरे अच्छा ये इतना जो से बारीकी में बच्चा सोचता है पर उसको कैसे उसके एडवांटेज के लिए यूज करना वी डोंट नो दैट. सो दैट डेफिनेटली वी गॉट टू नो फ्रॉम योर सेशन.
वेरी गुड, very good. Even I am super happy because I am able to tell you what he is actually good in. जैसे हम बोलते हैं हर बच्चे को he is unique, but today we got to know how unique Bhavya is and in what all fields. So हम unnecessary pressure नहीं डालेंगे उसको. जिस चीज़ में वो अच्छा है उसी चीज़ में उसको आगे push करेंगे. Push करना is very important. हम बच्चे को छोड़ नहीं सकते, but कहाँ पे push करना है, कैसे उसको learning देनी है, that is very important. राइट, ठीक है. कंग्रेचुलेशंस वंस अगेन गाइस, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू दीपा.